Said to us before, it may have made me mad then, but it won't make me mad now.
Yes.
What you tried to do to me before, it may have made me cry then, but my tears are dry today.
Yes.
Don't say nothing to me. I have won my battle.
Yes.
Preach Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I have made it past my war.
Yes.
And I'm willing and ready to take on my promise.
Yes.
I'm not fooling with the devil's foolishness no more.
Preach
I made it through my promise is greater than my process.
Yes.
And I'm looking forward to what's ahead of me.
Yes.
The devil can't pick with me like he did before.
Yeah.
It hurt then.
Uh-huh.
It made me mad then. Made me want to give up, make you want to throw in the towel, but I decided to pick my towel back up and keep on moving.
Woo, Jesus. Yes.
Yes.
Because I'm now pregnant with twins.
Yes.
Amen.
And I'm ready to give birth to my blessing.
Yes.
I'm ready to give birth to my promise.
Yes.
I'm ready. If God told me that I'm going to have a mega church, believe me, I'm writing down the plan.
That's it. Amen.
If God told me that I was going to have a child, then believe me, I'm going to create a nursery somewhere in my house. If God told me that I'm going to get a new car, believe me, I'm going to walk on the car lot and pick out which one I want. If God told me I'm going to get a house, believe me, I'm going to the neighborhood that I want to be a part of to pick out my house. If God told me I could buy a brand new suit, believe me, I'm going in the store and picking out which one I want. If God told me that I'm going to have everything that I desire to have, believe me, I'm going to make provision to get what I need. In this season, if God told me that I'm going to be a musician, believe me, I'm going to get Fred Hammond on the telephone and tell him, I'm your next drummer, I'm your next organist. If God told me I could have it, believe me, I'm going to get it.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Woo! Yes, Lord.
Because now in this season, I'm pregnant with twins.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm ready to give birth. This is my ninth month.
Hallelujah.
I'm about to bust.
Yes.
I'm ready to let this one happen. I'm ready for this to come to pass. Yes. I'm ready for God to do exceedingly and abundantly above what I could ever imagine. I believe in God for something. I believe in God to make it happen. I believe in God to make me stand stronger than I was before. I'm looking for God to do it for me. I'm looking for God to make it happen. I'm not giving up this time. I gave up last year. I gave up yesterday. I gave up a few minutes ago. But now.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you.
Now.
Preach.
Yes.
I'm strong.
Hallelujah.
Now I'm wiser.
Yeah.
Now I'm better.
Yeah.
Now I'm who God says I am.
Yeah.
Whatever God said I'm supposed to be,
yeah.
I'm walking in it now.
Hallelujah.
Whatever God promised me I was going to be, I'm walking in it now.
Hallelujah.
He lied on me before, but I'm here now.
Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Thank you, Lord.
Tried to curse me, but I'm still alive.
All right. All right.
To kill me, but I'm still alive.
Yes, yes. Hallelujah.
I'm still here.
Jesus.
And it's by the grace
of
God.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
He has done great things whereof we are glad.
All right. Amen.
And we should not ever feel defeated again. Because God is doing everything possible to make life worth living. And life is worth living just because he lives. And because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, I can smile again. Because he lives, I have a reason to cheer up.
Hallelujah.
I have a reason to fight. I don't have to give up anymore. Because God is the greatest power. And we shall not be defeated. Just want to encourage you that we are now pregnant with twins. It's not just one baby, it's two.
Hallelujah.
If you came up with one business, God's going to give you a chain.
Yes.
Amen. Of businesses. If you came up with any kind of idea that you thought would be a fly-by-night idea, God's going to make it last forever.
Amen.
And I'm telling you right now, is the season to receive.
Amen.
Thank you, God.
But I want to remind you before I close, you won't receive nothing until you repent.
Amen.
Won't receive anything until we ask God forgiveness for what we did. Because we failed the test so many times. And we couldn't make it so many times. It's time to forgive ourselves, repent of our sin, and receive what God has for us. Now continue to pray for me as I grow stronger in the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That's all I have for our message.